People say, Jeff, what do you do since you're no longer a pro bodybuilder? Well, I do commercial roofing and restoration. And today we're taking a cross down off of a church that's been here since 1968. Yeah, it's as high as you think. It's way up there. Now we're cutting it. Yeah, gonna cut it down. Man, I just hope when we pull it down, it doesn't hit that nice Tesla. Oh snap, that Tesla is mine. He says it's ready. Whoa. There it comes. Yeah, there it is.